welcome back to the channel. Another top 10 is coming. I am wearing a Panic at the Disco shirt, but it is not a Panic at the Disco top 10. It is a top 10 Avril Lavigne songs. People are gonna probably call me basic because most of these are radio hits, so sorry. But yeah, let's get started. Number 10 is Smile. Yeah, you said hey, and since that day, you stole my heart, and you're the one to blame. Yeah, and that's why Smile, it's been a while. The song is okay. Not the best, obviously. That's why it's number 10. But it's an enjoyable song. Number 9 is Skater Boy. He was a boy, she was a girl. Can I make it any more obvious? He was a punk, she did ballet. This is the song that got her on the map. I don't know if people still use that. Basically the song that got her career started. Number 8 is My Happy Ending. You are everything, everything that I wanted. We were meant to be, supposed to be, but we lost it. I said that like a question because I think I just messed up the song title. I am sorry. Number 7 is What the Hell. You're on your knees. Is just a catchy, fun song, kind of different than her other songs, but I like it. Number 6 is to Here's to Never Growing Up. I don't want to grow up, which is probably a lot of people's mindsets, which is why the song was so popular. Number 5 is Rock and Roll.
It was the first kiss for both of us. We never really talked about it afterward, but I think about the events of that day again and again, and somehow I know that Winnie does too. When it's you and me, we
don't need nobody to tell us who to be. My favorite part of the video is the lesbian scene. You guys already know how I feel about lesbians, so that was my favorite scene of the video. But the song is kind of just another fun song to listen to. A lot of her songs are fun songs to listen to. The next song is Complicated. I'm somebody else, and everyone else, you're watching your back like you can't relax. I heard this conspiracy theory that is very complicated. Let's see what I did there. And basically it was saying that Avril Lavigne died somewhere between this album and then the album that she released after. And it was a very convincing theory that's pretty complicated. Number 3 is Hello Kitty. You and me, let's play truth or dare. Now we can roll around in our underwear. How every silly kitty should be. Hey, hey, hey. Come, come, kitty, kitty, you're so pretty, pretty. Don't go, kitty, kitty, stay with me. Come, come, kitty, kitty, you're so silly, silly. Don't go, kitty, kitty, stay with me. Kawaii. This song was hated so much. And people said the video was racist. I don't know if it's racist or not, but the song is kind of catchy. It gives off a very lesbian theme. Number 2 is Hot. You make me so hot, make me wanna drown. You're so ridiculous, I can barely stop. I used to be obsessed with this song, and it wasn't even too long ago. It was like maybe a couple years ago, which is way later than the song was released, but I loved the song 2 years ago. It was like my favorite song, and I still enjoy it. Number one is Girlfriend. That song, it's probably her best song, and at least in my opinion it is. Everyone's heard it at least once, and I'm pretty sure people like it. Anyways guys, that's the end of this top 10. I don't know who I'm gonna do next. Like, I already have lists and all that, but I just don't know the order that I'm gonna do them in. So yeah, thanks for watching this video, give it a thumbs up, and subscribe.